The men's basketball team's coming off a nail-biter this week. The Coyotes were looking for their second win of the season against the Tabor Blue Jays. The final was closer than expected, but the Coyotes edged the Jays 69-63. Senior Charlie Westbrook had a season-high 21 points. Tomorrow, the Coyotes go to Oakland University to take on the Golden Grizzlies.